Yo, yo, what up? It's Buck on the mic, representing SAC, the place to be. I started rap back in 2013. Tapi tu memang for fun je lah. I do it as a hobby. Nothing serious, tak ada macam nak do the planning, do the marketing ke promotion ke, tak ada. It was just want to make myself feel good and also my friends lah. Time tu kita orang ada buat like cover lagu, and then the first ever song that I recorded was actually Shah Alam Most Wanted. To make it a story, before rap, I actually danced to hip hop. So I bila dance to hip hop ni memang ever since 2007, I guess. And so from there, I listen to a lot of rap songs and a lot of R&B music. So memang gravitated to rap songs lah at that time, because memang breakbeats semua tu kita orang memang pakai untuk dance. Kita punya performance, kita punya training semua kan. So it's more like a inspiration lah than influence, because I don't have like a particular person who literally direct me to rap, but just myself being inspired with my surrounding, you know. First song is Keep Rocking, and then Introduction, and then Wiz, and then Hip Hop, and then Better Day. Lepas tu Speak Up, and then Without You. So all of this song is total of 7 songs so far. Boleh kira dengan jari lagi, belum banyak sangat lagi lagu. But yeah, for now I got 7 songs, and including semua ni kira single lah, tak ada album ke EP ke, belum ada lagi. And yeah, it's a single punya track, including collaboration track with Mo X from Miri and Bobby D from SAC, and also the legendary classic queen Fairuz Hussein. Okay, setakat ni saya memang tak ada album lagi, semuanya single je. Tapi ada juga plan nak release, sepatutnya tahun ni, which is 2021. Tapi sebab, you know, as we all know, sekarang ni PKP, and sebelum ni lagi strict kan dia punya movement tu, limited. And yeah, we cannot go to the studio, we cannot do the recording, everything is shut down, everybody gotta stay home. So I just did my part dekat rumah, which is the songwriting punya process, and I'll let the producer do their part, you know, the beat making stuff. So yeah, plan nak release tu insyaAllah, kalau diizinkan oleh Tuhan, 2022 lah kita punya target. So yeah, stay tuned yo. Okay, upcoming project ni, like I said just now, I'm gonna have my album soon, and it's gonna be fully under Ryan Music. Go check it up on Instagram, on YouTube, Ryan Music, R-A-Y-A Music, alright? And the album is gonna be fully produced by my homegirl, Anati, aka B-Girl Anati, aka Anati on the beat. I'm gonna update on my social medias about the album soon, alright? Semoga kita dijauhi dan dilindungi daripada wabak penyakit ni. Selain doa kepada Tuhan, kita juga perlulah ambil inisiatif dan usaha untuk mencegah diri kita ni daripada berjangkit antara satu sama lain. Okay, you know, you gotta always make sure yourself that you are clean at all time. You gotta always sanitize your hand, whatever you touch, wherever you go. Make sure you wear your mask bila keluar rumah. And yeah man, just gotta do our part, you know, because selain diri kita, kita kena always protect our family, our friends, and also the community. Okay, and yeah, stay safe, stay dope, and stay healthy. Peace. Sparking the Mic. Peace, one love.